Good morning. Today is Friday, August 6, 2021. I'm Dave Landry. So welcome to the score. Well, Pete's had an okay day. Down to the poke. Hey, look at that. Up at all-time high. So far, so good. As you can see, longer-term uptrend remains intact. You know me. I like to see some acceleration higher before getting too excited. NASDAQ, though, look at that. Not a bad day. Beginning to break out to all-time high. So far, so good. A little wide and loose and choppy as of late. But yesterday's action, pretty darn good. Take a look at the energies. As you can see, a little bit of a rally there. So far, though, it looks like they've rolled over in here. Metals and mining, we're doing pretty good, but now beginning to drop back into their wide loose trading range. Some areas like banks, still a questionable, even though they bounced a little bit yesterday. On upside, though, drugs looking pretty good in here. Health services selling off a little bit, but still look pretty good longer term. Back to the downside, transports not looking so hot, but hey, take a look at the semiconductors. Right at these all-time highs. So far, so good there. Nice little breakout remains intact. They could use a little correction, but so far, so good. So what am I trying to say? Well, it's still a little mixed, but we're back to improving again. So let's get ready to get ready on setups. Any questions? Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry. Yeah, you just heard a more good.